Free agent. Yankees front office didn't know exactly where he would play.
He could play over.
He's been anchored at first base, and all he's done in a Yankee uniform is hit. 3-2 pitch. Fly ball into right. Back at the wall. This ball is gone for a home run. And this game is tied. LeMahieu in ninth inning, game six hero for the Yankees. It's 4-4.
Take care of business in the bottom of the eighth, and shit won't happen.
And right field it is. Diddle up the 2-2 pitch. Had to come in there in the 3-2 pitch. And LeMahieu just outside of the glove of Springer.
I mean, maybe if our closer didn't have to give us a heart attack in the third pitch, that also wouldn't happen. I mean, why is he still in?